Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Good.
Yeah?
Good to have you.
Thank you. So I've now been here 8 months, 14 days and 3 hours. I'm not counting, am I?
That's perfect. That's awesome. So Shinder, our efforts in inclusion and diversity is such an important part of who Fortive will become. What does inclusion mean to you?
Inclusion is being comfortable, being yourself, and having what you need to do the best that you can.
Yeah.
And from a diversity perspective, it's really about the combination of different experiences, perspectives, and voices. So that's what our official definition is, and I love it because it was created by, you know, over 50 people.
Yeah, you had a really inclusive effort.
Yes.
To get feedback, right?
Absolutely.
Why do we put inclusion first when we talk about inclusion and diversity?
Inclusion is about everyone.
Mm-hmm.
It's not, you know, leaving anybody out. It's about our culture, our environment. People felt that it was very much about race and gender,
mm-hmm.
and nothing else. Once I started to explain what inclusion is, you saw, you know, a whole different conversation start to happen. It becomes about all of us everywhere, and it's about the culture and the environment we want to create.
And it's such an important part of our innovation effort too, right?
Absolutely.
I mean, it's so important to our strategic initiatives. For me, it's personal because it's the right thing to do. It will make every one of our employees feel like Fortive is a better place to work. Are we making enough progress? Are we doing it fast enough?
You know, we could always move faster. The good news is we've just launched blind spots, but that is just the start. Everyone has to take some ownership, and I think that's what's going to be the key to really moving faster.
Well, we create the environment where people feel comfortable to be themselves, and when everybody really feels like they can bring the best of themselves to work every day, that's what winning looks like for me. It's just so important. I think we'll look back a year from now and realize that the blind spot training and the subsequent work that comes out of that is going to be something that a huge percentage of our population is going to embrace. And it'll feel better with the fact that it was organic and it was natural as opposed to something that everybody just had to do. Well, Shinder, you've had a great 8 months. We couldn't be more excited about your leadership and you being a part of our team, but I think we're even more excited about the progress we're going to make in the years to come. And thanks for everything you do. And thanks for spending a little time in the car.
You're welcome.